Good morning. I'm Carin Kale, the town clerk, here to give you a few updates and reminders from town hall. I want you to know that I'm working on making improvements to the town clerk page of the town website, and we use that as a way to communicate to you throughout the year any important information or upcoming dates. So please keep an eye on that website. For all residents, please return your 2021 streetless census forms that were mailed to you at the end of December. The census forms are really important to complete because it's the only way we know exactly who's living in our town at every address. And the information is then available to be used by public safety personnel, used as a basis for registering residents to vote, and used to compile data needed for grant applications and various reports to state government. If you didn't receive a form, which might happen, especially if you just recently moved here, there's a blank form on the town clerk's page of the website, so please take a look at that and get it to us as soon as possible. Dog license application and renewals are due March 31st. An application was mailed with the census forms, but again, you may not have gotten that. And if you have not, that is available on the town clerk website. And there are links there to actually even apply and pay directly online. So take a look at that on the website. And it's appearing that there are a lot of new dogs in town. I think the COVID, over the COVID lockdown, a lot of people are acquiring animals. So please make sure your new pets are indeed registered here in town. Town meeting and town election, seems like we just had those, but that is again around the corner. Town meeting is Saturday, May 1st, and town election is Thursday, May 6th. There are 11 open positions that will be on the ballot on May 6th. Nomination papers are available now and due back on March 18th. There are a few positions that people have pulled papers, so thank you all for doing that. But anybody else certainly can still pull papers. They have time to get the necessary number of signatures. The open positions are 2 on the Board of Selectmen, 2 on the Planning Board, 2 on the library trustees, and 2 at the school committee, 1 on the board of assessors, and 1 on the housing authority, as well as the 1 town moderator position, all on the ballot. School committee papers you can get over at the school department, but everything else you can get here at town hall from me. Again, the deadline is March 18th. I will encourage people to think about it. Running and serving in a public office is a great way to contribute to your community. Let me know if you want to learn more. We can hook you up with people on current positions to learn more, and I'll welcome you here in the office to take out papers to run. For currently serving residents on boards and committees, please be sure to submit your acknowledgement of receipt of the open meeting law requirements and the conflict of interest law as soon as possible. These are annual requirements, and the documents must be filed here in the clerk's office for a long time. Every other year, you must also take the online conflict of interest training and submit to me the certificate that prints out at the end to indicate that you have completed it. If you you should have gotten this information from your board or committee chair, or maybe you got it directly from me. But if you did not get it, please contact me immediately so we can take care of that. Town clerk is here to create, record, file, and preserve numerous town records. And I appreciate your help in making that happen. Have a great day.